Sorry, it's freezing cold. This place is very stately. I don't know what this is. Look. It's freezing. Look at this. Some kind of forge, I think. It's very stately in appearance. Appearances are only skin deep, though. The inside's not so great. The glass is nice, though. Look at this. Sod, I think. I think I saw it. Look how stately this place is. I wonder what it used to be. I love the way there's trees growing in the middle of the steps. But look, there's some tires in there. And not much else. I don't think they're going to try to fix her up, I'll be honest. I don't see how anybody would. But look. Hi. Hi, Emma. No need to invite. I'm just stop for a second to show everybody this place, but look. Look at this. Look how stately this place used to be. Wonder what happened to it. Oh no, Em. I'm getting ready to go home. I pray you're so sweet. How? Look, there's a bat. It's really cold. How cold is it in North Carolina, Em? I'm always by myself. Well, 99% of the time. But I just thought this was a cool place because it's got my hat. Tree growing right out of the middle of the steps. That's how long it's been abandoned. Hi, wonderful Emma. Look how cold it is. It's freezing. It's like 28 degrees. Look at this. Look, it's like a very stately kind of place. I don't know what it is. But look, there's some missing messages on the stairs. Look, these bags of concrete, have sat here so long, the bags of concrete have actually, from the moisture, let those crypts or here. Wonder what this place used to be. Anyway, I just wanted to share it with you. How cold, Em, is it in, I can't remember if you're in South Carolina or North Carolina. Oh, yeah. That's okay, I can't get into this one. It's too close to the road. No, I just wanted to kind of share, because look, it's kind of, let me show y'all. We just had a big snowstorm here earlier this week. This place is the last place I would imagine an abandoned building. Look. Look, it's a lot of frost on the ground. It looks like an old school. Some sort. But look. Looks like that old abandoned psychiatric hospital I used to go to. But look, don't these look like brand new doors on here? On this old place? That makes no sense. That's why I would go in, but that looks like somebody might be trying to fix her up. And look, there's a compact fluorescent bulb in there. It's very beautiful. I think. All right, well, guys. I'm gonna head out. I just wanted to show you, show you this beautiful place. I think it's beautiful. Except for this part. This part's kind of a wreck. Alright, guys. I know it's really late, and I'm sorry for if you got a notification so late. It's how cold it is. Thanks for coming. Yeah.